Will he see it or will he not? He's literally just stopped straight at it. Oh, yes! He fell for it. Hello, my nuggets. How's it going? And welcome back to another episode of the Catching Hackers series. You guys have been doing insane with this show recently. So, guys, keep smashing that support and I will keep smashing out the Catching Hackers. But guys, on this episode I have a little challenge for you. Let's see if we can smash 2,000 likes in under 24 hours. Tell your friends, tell your grandma, it's gonna be done. And also guys, if you have any cool trolls, because like some of them are just amazing, some of the ideas that you come up with is so good. If you have any cool trolls, let me know down below, and if your troll is awesome enough and it gets into the show, you'll get a nice little shout out. But today, guys, the troll involves a hacker jumping over this one-by-one block, pretty much. Now, you might be thinking, you know, that's really easy, right? But not when there's a fake wall. So pretty much, there is a fake wall here, so we're gonna hopefully trick hackers into jumping over, you know, making it look easy, you know, jumping over this, you know, easy, but then they're just gonna hit a wall and fall to their death. So anyway, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the episode. Okay, so we have a guy here out in the wilderness. I don't know if he's hacking or not, but we're going to paste in the base and we're going to find out. So here we go. So let's go up ahead here. Let's paste the base in here and let's see if he goes for it. Now, hopefully, okay, he's going in the right direction. Now, he is, as you can see, he is really looking down at the ground, which, you know, probably means that he might be x-raying. Like, when he looks down, he's like looking straight down. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Here we go. Is he hacking? Oh my god, yep, this guy is definitely hacking and he does not want to hide it either. He's just going straight for it. Okay, we've got a hacker. Now, it's time to load up / schematic load. Okay, so he just logged off. Probably maybe found out that I was online, but that gives me time to maybe set up the wall. So we're... Okay, he's back. Okay, right, I'm just going to paste in the wall right here and hope that he's going to run this way when he comes out of the base. Okay, here we go. So the fake wall is set up. So if he goes to jump over this ravine here, we should hopefully get him if we're lucky. Okay, so he's mining to the base, he's then checking it, and he's coming straight out of the base, probably not worth his time. Okay, let's see if he runs straight. Can we catch him out? Oh, he jumped and he fell for it! Oh, goodbye, dude! Oh, he doesn't even know what hit him. He's probably like, wait, I just jumped. Why am I falling? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, it actually worked better than I thought. I honestly thought that as they're walking, they would see this kind of like block thing right here and they'd be like, no, don't go for this. But he literally just jumped and went for it. And Bolai Boy X-ray minus S. GG, first bat in the day, and he fell for it. That's really sick. I don't know. It's a nice troll. They 100% don't see it coming, that's for sure. Okay, so this Luke Great guy is coming up for auto armor, so let's just test this out. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Luke is great. Strip. And the armor's back on instantly. And yeah, that's auto armor. Pretty much, he's getting banned for being lazy. Okay, so I would say this guy is X-raying for the simple fact that he has his inventory organized so that when he gets so many diamonds, he can just keep mining diamonds. Yeah, I would say this guy's X-raying. So, / schematic. Load diamonds / paste. Let's put them in here and watch. I bet you'll go for it. And also, look at that mining route. That's pretty random, in fairness. Okay, 100% this is X-ray. He literally just mined right here, went up a bit, and then went left, and he's mined them all. He knows exactly where to go. Like, this is X-ray 100%. Now, how can I get this guy into like a fake wall if he's underground? Okay, right. If this guy comes in here and he wants to jump over this lava, he's gonna have a bad time. That's all I'm gonna say. So we're still doing the fake wall trap, I guess. Okay, right, here we go. Right, we're gonna get him to jump into lava. Oh, no! Okay, that's it. That is not cool. Come on, a normal person would definitely jump over that. Banning one, X-ray, minus S. No, I'm so angry about that. Who puts water down? You'd just jump over that, wouldn't you? Aw. Okay. Well, I was hoping that he would jump over it, as you can see, and then hit the lava, and then or hit the wall, and then fall into lava. But nope. Okay, so we have a guy in the wilderness here. Let's test this guy out. He's on his way over this way, so let's paste the base in and see if he spots it. Okay, right. He's going in the right direction. Here we go. Is he hacking? Oh, he's looking down. I think we have a hacker. All right, let's get / schematic load fake ready in case he is. Okay, and then /rotate. Okay, if it's facing west, 180 and then slash rotate it 90 and then it should be this way. So we'll go over here. Okay, GM1. Okay, right, slash paste. Boom, there we go. Right, let's see if this guy jumps over this. Okay, right, so we want him to x-ray it, and then we want him to dig out and keep looking for raids, but he might not do that. I'm not too sure, but as you can see, he is very, very clearly x-raying. So now, if he tunnels out, he's going to hopefully come up here, keep running this way, and then see a big hole and be like, you know what, I could jump over that, fine, and die. Okay, right, he's coming out. Hopefully he goes the right way. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Will he go for the fake wall? Okay. Okay, he's going, of course. Oh, here we go. Here we go. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, no. Don't see the fake wall, please. Don't see the fake wall. Don't see the fake wall, please. Don't see it. Fall for it, dude, please. Here we go. Will he see it or will he not? He's literally just stopped straight at it. Oh, yes! He fell for it. Is he hacking? Oh, my God. What a hacksaw. Still, he's going to get banned. Okay, do you know what? You should have died. What a hacksaw. What a hacksaw. Oh my god, he just froze midair and ate a gapple. I didn't even know you could do that with a certain hack. Okay, skill, kill Bramos, x-ray, minus S. I did not know you could stop midair and eat a gapple. What kind of hack is that? Freeze? I've never seen that before. Okay, so we have another guy here. Let's freaking do this. Okay, so that's just schematic. Load x-ray. Okay, right, here we go. Right, let's go over here. We'll go across the water here and we'll paste it in around about here. This should be perfect. Okay, hopefully he goes in this direction anyway. Okay, right. So I would say this guy is probably x-raying because like his head angles, he's like, he does look like he's really looking at the ground. He is going in the right direction. So let's see if he spotted it. I think he may have spotted it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Moment of truth. Does this guy know the... Okay, I would say 100% this guy knows the bases there. Look at that. Look at that. He was looking at it as he was walking over. Oh, is he going to go for it? That's the question. Is he going to be smart or not smart? Okay, I don't know if he's going to be smart or not, but he's literally just stopped and he's looking down it. He's probably going to set a home and walk up. Oh, no, he's going to go for it. He's going to go for it. We're good. I think we're good. Yep, I think he's going to go for it. Okay, he's going for it. Okay, right, let's go over here and let's paste in that wall. Okay, so when he comes out from raiding the base, hopefully he's going to go this way. He's going to see this and just jump over it, hit the wall, and die, hopefully. That is actually... Okay, to x-ray a base, that is cheeky. But then to go blow up... Or that's bad. But then to go blow up a base, that's bad. That's bad. Imagine this was a poor, innocent guy's base. Like, you know what I mean? Imagine. Okay, there we go. Rip my base, he's blowing it up. Okay, anyway, right, let's see if he runs this direction. Hopefully he does. Okay, boom, there goes the base. And he's running backwards. Okay, I did not want him to do such a thing. Okay, oh, he hit it. He just hit the corner and he fell down. I thought he was going to miss it, but he just walked over here and he just missed it. Oh my god, he was like one block away from just walking over it or just like not even going for it at all. I was just about to say, okay, I think we're going to have to move this trap wall here over to like somewhere there, but nope, he just hit it and got absolutely wrecked. Oh my god, okay, that was actually kind of funny because he could have got away with it with not hitting it. Slash ban x-ray minus S, there we go. He got hit with a fake wall. Literally one block. If he just went here, he would have been absolutely fine. Oh my god. Please say this guy is not doing what I think he's doing. Right. Has he just logged out or just TP'd out? Okay, I don't know if this guy was just walking on water or what, but he was just floating there. I'm really, really tempted to TP him back and see if he floats on the water, but he might have disabled and then it might ruin my whole investigation, so I better not do that. All this guy's doing is sitting in spawn, so here we go. We're just gonna give this a shot and see if he, like, walks on water. That looked really weird to me. I have to test this out. TP right here. Okay, let's see if he walks on water. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's walking on water. Yo, this guy is a hacker for sure. He just took fall damage in water. Oh my god. Hacks confirmed. I should just TP'd in the first place. I have been sitting at spawn for the last 15 minutes waiting for this guy to head out. Oh my good. This guy literally has Jesus hacks on. And all I had to do was TP him. Look at him. He doesn't even care. He's just been TP'd randomly. I'm so confused. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy to go into a fake wall. I don't think he will. I think he knows he's been caught. He's probably going to log off now. Because I don't know why, but hackers think if they log off, they're automatically safe. Okay, he is walking over in the area where the wall is. So I wonder will he go for it or not. I wonder will he try to jump over it. But like, oh my god. I can't believe we just caught this guy. Like, I should have TP'd him in the first place. I really should have. I thought it ruined my investigation because I thought he'd have it off. But nope, he had it on the whole time. Hey, so I believe he actually is going looking for raids now. So, because he has a home set here. So, we're going to get him. So, we're going to... His home is actually facing this way. So, we're going to paste in the base here as well. And, or paste in the wall here. So, we'll see if he goes this way as well. And there's a wall that way. So, if he goes that way or that way, he should hopefully, fingers crossed, if he doesn't see the wall, fall for it. But I bet he's going to go... Oh, no. Here we go. Here we go. Will he fall for it? Here we go. And he just... fell for it. There we go. That is satisfying. And did he die? I think he died. He did die. Yay! I did not expect to get that guy to jump into a fake wall. I thought the second I TP'd him that he would know he's been caught because he's randomly being TP'd. But nope. Ban hacks minus S. There we go. He actually fell for the wall. I'm actually so surprised. Oh, and he was even coming back to get his stuff. I'm actually shocked that he still, like, you know, actually went to go look for raids or whatever he was going to do because... like, he's just been randomly TP'd to the wilderness when he's at spawn. Like, it can't be any more obvious. Okay, so we have a donator here looking for raids by the looks of it. And he's probably going to die. So what we've done is we just paste the base just there. And I want to see if he goes for it or not. Now, I really hope he doesn't because he is a guardian donator. And that would be a terrible, terrible shame. But rules are rules. If he's hacking, he has to be banned. Okay, oh, does he spot it? Nope. Okay, right. He was kind of looking up. I don't know. I wouldn't say this guy is hacking because he's looking up, but like, look at the way he's then looking down. So that's making me feel a bit kind of weirded out. So let me try, maybe just miss that base there. So it's possible. Hackers can miss bases somehow. So I don't know how they do it, but they miss him. Okay, right. He's looking down now. If he's looking down and he walks past. Okay. This is not looking good. Okay, it looks like he's in potential free cam. I don't want to hit him because I want to get him with the fake wall. But like, if he's looking... Oh, no, dude. No. I was going to say if he's looking down, he walks straight off the base and doesn't do anything. That's fine. I can't ban him. But if he does something like this, I'm sorry. But I have to ban him. Okay, is he going to do pretend how to mine tactic? Oh, jeez. Don't use the oldest trick in the book. You know, try be a bit unique, you know? I don't know. You know, try make a base. You know, pretend to make a base and then suddenly, you know, a week later you find that vault room. I don't know. Don't just try pretend to get some dirt. You know, it just doesn't work anymore. Okay? Not when someone's watching you and watches you look down at the base first. Oh, no. Okay, slash schematic load fake. Oh, not the pretending out of mind tactic. Please, it's hurting my soul. Right, let's get the fake wall ready and let's see if he runs into it. But I'm just trolling with him. It's just that I just love when hackers do pretend out of mind tactic. Like, the pretend to mind tactic, because it's funny. It'd be a different story if I just found him now and I saw him digging up here and there was a base there. I wouldn't know if he, you know, what already knew the cords there. But since I pasted it in and I saw him look at it and I think I saw him free cam as well, It's a bit weird. Okay, I think we're gonna hurt his soul since he hurt mine. So pretty much I put a chest on the other side of the wall. So he's gonna see the chest and be like, oh, chest, and go boom, die. Hopefully. He could walk around it though. What is the obsession with everyone always trying to mine my dispensers down? There's only one guy and he blew up the base then as well. So it still counts as destroying my dispensers, but everyone mines the dispensers for some reason. Are they really that valuable? Actually, in fairness, when I go to build a cannon, I don't realize how much of my money's actually gone when I start buying dispensers and all the cannon supplies. So I think they are. Okay, here we go. He's coming out of the hole. Oh, is he looking at that big hole over there? I hope he's not. Okay, but there's a chest there. Let's see if he falls for it. Now, I have a feeling this guy is not going to fall for it. He's either going to go around it somehow, like just by a fluke, or he's going to put a block over it and then realize there's a wall there. But he's getting banned anyway. Let's just see if we control him now. It looks like he's free camming. Oh, no, don't you dare. Don't you dare do what I think you're going to do. I think he just free cammed, and I think he just saw this already, so I think he knows it's a trap. He just has to grab his, crafted bench, you know, a very valuable item. Okay, right. The question is he going to fall for it? If he has x-ray on, he shouldn't, but here we go. If he's not thinking, nope, he's going to put a block. Ah! Do you know what the funny thing was? If I didn't even have the wall there, If I didn't have the wall there, I think he still would have fell into it because I don't even think he jumped. I say he thought that that was a little tiny hole, not a big hole like that. And he thought if he fell into it, it'd be fine. He'll just jump out of it and over it. But nope, he just fell down. But what was funny was when he was falling down, he was like looking up like, why me? Oh my God. Okay, this is actually very, very satisfying. I am very much confused. Burke, this guy, on the same IP address as the other guy and kind of the same name, he just asked, why did XX Burke get banned? I'm not sure if he knows that I know that either. That I think that that's not him. I think that's his. Let's see what's actually seen. Let's see when he's last, like, when did he log on? Okay, so he last logged on 50 minutes ago. So I actually think it's actually his brother, so I'm not going to ban him. But he just asked, why did the Burke get banned? But then when I TP to him, he's out searching for raids as well. So I really hope he's not hacking. Okay, right. Would I say this guy is x-raying? Potentially yes, because he's looking down at the ground. And if he goes and x-rays his base, I'm going to be worried. There is a base right there. He actually might miss it a little bit. But I don't think this guy is going to go for any base at all. So I could try pasting the base and see if he goes for it. But I don't think he's going to go for it. That's all I could say. I don't think he's going to go for it. But like, he did stop and look at that base. He kind of knew. I swear he knew there was a base there. But obviously, if your brother's just been banned or whatever, that's the last thing you'd want to do. Burke. But obviously, he was using the Guardian account as an X-ray account. And this account was maybe AFK. I'm not too sure. I actually don't know. Oh my God. He literally just looked at that base, turned back, and now he's looking back at it. No, you wouldn't. Okay, come on. Please hide it a bit better if you are. I don't want to have to ban two of you guys. But if rules are rules. Oh my God. He's probably asking his brother, is that the base? Is that the base that you X-rayed? If that is, it has to be his brother. Because you wouldn't just go and x-ray again. Oh my God. What is going on? He asked why his brother gets banned. That's why. Or whoever got banned. That's why. I'm assuming his brother. I'm just going to say brother. But that's why his brother got banned. Okay. I just messaged him. Is XX Burke your brother? I want to see if he replies back saying yes or what. Or no. My sister even. I don't know. Or his account. If it's his account. What was this? He's just echoing the same base again. Okay, so he just asked, do you want to know why you're... Yeah, it's... Okay, yeah, it's definitely... He's 100% like saying the truth. It is his brother because he's trying to join the server now as this guy's playing. I'm going to say, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so it's 100% his brother because he's playing right now, Burke. And then XX Burke tried to join the server but is banned forever. And this guy just x-rayed the base. I'm just going to ask him, Burke, did you x-ray this base right here? Because he obviously just x-rayed it. Oh my God, I feel so bad. But rules are rules. If I don't ban him, why do other hackers deserve not to get banned? Do you know what I mean? Okay, so I just banned him and I just let him know. Appeal in the forum, saying sorry. They might give you a second chance. Because guys, if you don't know, if you appeal in the forum saying sorry and you mean it in a sense, you know, and it doesn't sound sarcastic, you never know. You actually might get a second chance of being unbanned. But I can't believe it. I actually can't believe it. That's weird. Okay, I'll be honest, right? This show is one just to, you know, clean up hackers because mods and admins, in a sense, can't do what I can do. They don't have the freedom to force TP around the place and catch hackers like I can. And really, why I did catching hackers before I even, like, did it as a YouTube show. I did it for fun to potentially stop people X-rays from raiding, you know, legit players' bases. And that's what I did. But do I feel bad for banning them? Yes. But if I didn't ban them, then everyone would complain. Now, I get some comments here and there saying, you know, you're it's mean for banning them. But, you know, you don't understand that that guy, if I left him to x-ray right there, that guy could have went and raided some innocent player's base who was after spending the last 4 hours getting his base set up or whatever. Like, you know, or maybe he could have just bought a charm and maybe went AFK in his base for 2 minutes, and then he x-rays him, kills him. I don't know. There's all different scenarios that could have happened, and all because he was x-raying. So rules are rules. You can't just not ban someone because, you know, I feel bad for him. I have to do it. And I just told him to appeal in the forum, say sorry, and you might get a second chance. You know what I mean? Guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you guys in the next episode of Catchy Hackers. I can't believe the last scenario there. That was actually crazy. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. See you guys.